chose you and appointed you to go and bear fruit that will remain, so that whatever you ask the Father in my name, he may give you. This I command you, love one another.
He knew, and more importantly, lived stewardship, as we define it, as a grateful response of a Christian disciple who recognizes God's gifts and shares these gifts in love of God and neighbor. And his usual, almost usual expression, "It's so good to see you." For him, this was a moment of great importance, and he never left you feeling otherwise.
For the forgiveness of sins, through this memory of God.